afternoon. My name is Giorgio Locatelli, and we have come to Dubai today, yeah, to cook some truffle. It's very simple. It's like a little game, you know. Okay, I got the right side. I'm passing one time. Okay, I'm gonna cut it. It's like a pouch. I want the pasta to be cooked. I want the puree mixture to be really hot. But I want the egg to be the sauce of my dish. And a little slice of truffle on top. All right, I'm gonna put my handful of tagliolini in. I'm gonna start cooking the risotto. You can see that, you know, it starts to release that you see down there. That is starch. That's the starch of the rice start to come out. Okay, I'm gonna add a little bit of butter. There's a handful of parmesan. We're gonna do the most indulgent of the dishes, the zabaglione. A half a shell of sugar and one shell of masala. Pour it into the glass. That's it. They're finished. I finished. But I always try to have the restaurant, and it's difficult. It's the most difficult thing to make it feel like if it was my house. Thank you.